So that is the message to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Another verse comes to my mind of Surah Al-Furqan, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا خَاطَبَهُمُ الْجَاهِلُونَ قَالُوا سَلَامًا. The good believers, the ones who are worshipping the most merciful. When the ignorant address them, the only words they have for them is peace. Peace. It's okay. They swear you, peace. They accuse you, peace. They say something bad about you, peace. Slander, peace. They try to rile you up, as we would say, peace. MashaAllah, that's the way. Leave it in the hands of Allah. Don't worry. Allah is the greatest. Don't lose your health because of words that someone else has said. When we were young, we used to say, you know, sticks and stones would hurt my bones. And then we would go on to say, but words wouldn't do anything to us. That's not true. Words hurt a lot of people and actually cause tremendous pain to a lot of people. Let's change that. Let's go back to what Allah is saying. When these people address you, you don't need to actually become so emotional about what they've said. It's okay, discount it. They're showing themselves and their own level, not yours. They're stooping to a very low level.